Okay, so we're going to go step by step on how to make your own whiteboard. First thing you need is an LCD projector. You know, this is a pocket LCD projector, but you can use any LCD projector. Your bigger LCD projectors can be mounted on a tripod, but some of these smaller LCD projectors have no way of mounting on a tripod, so you have a couple different ways to mount. And one is I'm using some PVC pipe, some Swifter mopper, where I have to screw these in. And I made kind of like a tripod on this base. And what we have here is, this is called dual lock. It's kind of hard plastic interlocking mushrooms. And then what we have to do is we have to turn our LCD projector, instead of like this, we have to turn it upside down since we're going to be facing it that way. So I've got a couple of drop elbows and a T, and I'm going to lock this in here right into that dual lock. First of all, I'm going to make sure that this is pushed in nice and tight as I can get it, because that's going to be able to hold my angle later. And now I'm going to lock this in. There you go. You can hear that snapping right into place. All right. And next, what I'm going to do is I'm going to put this up here on top of my Swifter mopper. Push that down like so. Then I have kind of like an L bracket here made out of PVC pipe, and I'm going to push that together as well. That's what's going to hold my Wiimote. I'm going to push that down in there like so. And then I've got dual lock on my Wiimote. I'm going to push that in there. All right. And now I'm going to plug in my power supply over here. And I'm going to hook up the cord that connects to the computer. All right, slide that over here. Essentially, that's the base. Next, I'm going to have to turn down my Wiimote to angle it. And this is where you have to play around a little bit to make sure that it's angled right. So the next video clip is we're going to go through the software. How do you calibrate it? How do you get the Bluetooth on the Wiimote to recognize the computer?